Today, we're going to talk about using the IU Library's Online Library Catalog, also known as IUCAT, to access eBooks. You can access IUCAT by visiting iucat.iu.edu or from the top right corner of the IU Library's homepage. Let's try searching for eBooks on the topic of architecture. This search returned more than 66,000 results. You probably don't have time to look through each of these items looking for eBooks, so it's important to know how to refine your search. This way, you will have fewer items to browse, and they'll all look more like your ideal item. You can refine your results by using the limiter options on the left sidebar. You can limit your results by format and select eBooks. You can also limit your results by the physical location of the item. IUCAT includes items from all IU campuses, so it can be useful to limit your search to a specific campus, library, or collection. You are only able to access eBooks that are available to your specific campus. Once you've applied your limiters and found an interesting result, click on the title to view more details. In the middle of this detailed record, under URL, you'll see hyperlinked words that correspond to your campus. You will click on your campus, and this link will take you to the electronic book. If you run into problems or have been searching for more than 10 minutes, click the Ask Us button on the IU Library's homepage to speak with a librarian by phone, email, text, or chat.